guys, it's Shannon.
And Backpack Packin' Paul.
And we're here with another Shopkins backpack filled with awesome goodies.
Yeah, this one is a really cool backpack.
It is. So I don't see anything in this pocket on this side, but I do see something on this side. What is it? Do you guys see?
Let's unpack the goodies. Unpack the goodiness.
Should we unpack all the goodies and then open them?
If you want, or we can do it one
at a time. Let's do that. We'll unpack everything first. Okay. So we have an Uggly's Pet Shop Putrid Pets. And what's in here? Oh, Hello Kitty Fashions.
I will hold this so you can unpack.
Shopkins Season 4 Blind Basket.
Ooh, awesome.
Okay, that's all of that. Let's see if I can unzip this. Oh, Shopkins erasers. And a My Little Pony. Is that everything? Yep.
Okay.
Now it's time to open the big part. What's in here? A Pusheen.
Very cool.
Awesome. What else is in here? Oh, a Looney Tunes by Kid Robot. Oh, a Splashlings 12-pack. An Adventure Time plush. A Lego minifigure. And a Disney Tsum Tsum.
Is that it?
That's it. All right, let's set all our toys up so we can get to opening. All right, I think I'm going to start with the My Little Pony first. So this is the Rainbow Neon or Rainbow Diamond Neon something collection. I think this was Wave 10, maybe. And these are all the different ponies you can get inside. And I hope we get Lotus Blossom, because that is, I think, maybe my favorite pony out of this collection. What about you, Paul?
Out of this collection, I really like Gilda. Let me see. I'm going to go with Royal Riff. I love Royal Riff.
All right, let's see who it is. Do,
do, do, do. Who'd we get?
Pinkie Pie!
Pinkie Pie!
She keeps her friends laughing and smiling all day because she is a super pink, sparkly, glitter pony and everybody loves that.
That's right.
I want one of her. A real one. Maybe we should paint Simon pink and put glitter on him.
We're not painting Simon pink.
All right. Speaking of pets, let's open the Uggly's Pet Shop now. So this is from the Putrid Pets collection, which is Series 2. And you get two ugly pets inside. And I don't find all of them so ugly. I like them.
I think some of these are cool.
Ooh, here's our first one.
Oh, look at him.
Do you know his name?
I don't. We never got him.
There's the checklist.
He's so cool.
He's a snail with big buck teeth.
Look at him. He's like a buck-toothed snail.
He's really awesome. Oh, look. He's got, like, stuff in the side of him.
He is so cool. What's his name?
I don't know.
He'd probably be under the slimiest.
No?
He is. Yeah, he's the shell-shocked snail.
The shell-shocked snail. That's a tongue twister. He's so cool.
Wow, he is cool.
All right, let's see what our second one is. Ooh, we got one of the ultra-rare glowing bones.
Yeah, we did.
This is the rat. What's his name?
Rattling Rat.
Rattling Rat. And these are so awesome with their, like, bone showing, like, skeleton, whatever.
That's the green one. We have not gotten the green one yet.
Cool.
Yeah.
He's awesome.
Yeah, he's really cool.
All right, let's go ahead and open this Splashlings 12-pack up. These are awesome. Have you guys seen Splashlings yet? Let's take them out of the package so you can see them better. All right, the Splashlings are really cool. Here's the checklist I'll share real quick. There's common rares, ultra rares, and super treasures inside. So those are awesome. And then here are the mermaids. You can get these in the 6-packs and 12-packs. And then here are the shells, which have hidden splashlings inside. So let's see. Here's our mermaid. Do you see her on the list? There she is right there. Her name is Swimberly.
Swimberly. I like that.
That's a cute name. Swimberly the mermaid. And I love this mermaid with her pretty hot pink hair and her purple shell top and her blue fin.
Yeah, she's pretty awesome.
She is really pretty. Okay, then we have this little fish. This is Mike the Nose. And he's really cool.
He's a little swordfish.
We also have Angelina. Angelica.
Angelina, you had it.
Angelina. She's an angelfish.
We're doing really good on the names for these, but some of them we...
This is Heartstone.
Holly Heartstone. You had it right.
And she is a rare.
Yep, she's a rare one.
In that glitter.
Glittery.
Yep. And here is a cute little sea otter. This is Cuddles,
I think. Yeah, Cuddles.
Is that right?
Uh-huh, Cuddles.
Cuddles. Yeah. And then one of our favorites.
Claudio.
It's Sebastian.
Yes. I would sing under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
This is Claudio.
Claudio.
Claudio the lobster. He's awesome. And I always forget who this one is. It's not Big Bob. It's Flapsy.
Yeah, Flapsy.
Flapsy the dolphin. And then we have the crown. It's Corey Crown.
Yep, Corey Crown. I was thinking it was Coney Crown, but that's a Shopkin.
This one is a rare, and it's really pretty. And it's going to sit on the rattling rat's head. Because he needs a crown. There. Now he looks better.
Aww.
Okay, and then we have two shells inside with surprises. Who's in our first one?
Who is that?
Ooh.
Ooh.
This is Trudy Trident.
Yep, Trudy Trident.
And she's a super treasure.
Yeah, she sure is.
Super treasure.
Very cool. We don't have her yet. We don't have that color yet.
She has a hard time standing.
Yeah.
Her little base is so small.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then we have another shell. I like this one. Ooh.
Oh, wow.
This is the...
Wendy Wings. Yep, it's a flying fish.
She's awesome. She's an ultra rare. So very cool. And they bounce. And they're kind of squishy a little bit. Like squishier than Shopkins. Speaking of Shopkins, let's open something Shopkins up.
Okay.
Let's open the erasers. So you can collect all these different erasers. Let's see which ones we have.
My dream pack would be Cookie and...
Cheeky Chocolate?
No, I was going to say...
Delish Donut. We have Cheeky Chocolate,
awesome,
which is a favorite of mine.
Yep.
And we also have Apple Blossom. So it's a healthy pack. Chocolate, yes. And an apple.
Yep.
So that cancels each other out.
No, they both come from plants.
Okay, those are really cool. Now let's open up this Lego minifigure. This is series 15, which is the most recent series out.
And we still need some of these.
Yep, we need a few to complete our collection. So let me show you the checklist real quick.
This is an awesome collection here.
It is. So we still need the knight.
Uh-huh.
And... the Jewel Thief?
Yep.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Cool.
That's what we need.
Let's see who we have. We have the Jewel Thief.
Ooh, cool.
Awesome. So, and we have a hair.
Huh.
I'm going to let Paul put her together, and we'll take a look at her in just a minute. And while he does that, let's open up this Pusheen Surprise Plush. So this is Series 1 Snack Time. And these are made by Gund, and they're really cute. And we still need this donut. We have not gotten a donut yet. So let's see if we have a donut today.
Come on, donut.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Take a guess. You guys guess.
Ice cream cone?
Cupcake.
Cupcake.
We have another of the cupcake Pusheens. And I really like this one because it's pink.
Yeah.
I know Pusheen's gray, but I like the pink one.
I like it too. It's still a baked item. It's like a donut, but different.
Yep. All right, and it looks like our Jewel Thief is all completed. She is really cool. I love her lips. They have like a really dark red lipstick on her, and she's got the little mask disguising herself.
I really like her as a figure. She reminds me of Catwoman from Batman. I love her hairstyle, and you pointed out her makeup.
Yeah, her hairstyle is really cool.
Yeah, she
and
just...
I like the gem.
She just looks really neat. She's got a grappling hook.
Yep. She's ready for action. Drake. She's really cool. She has a lot of printing. It might be hard to see on camera because she's wearing a black outfit and there's a bunch of dark blue. But the printing on her outfit is really cool, too. I mean, there's a lot of detail in that. So, cool.
Cool.
We're one away from completing our collection. Now let's open up this Adventure Time Mystery Plush Clip. This is by Jazzwares. And it looks like somebody was trying to feel this bag to see who's in it, because this bag's like crumbly looking.
Yeah. I don't know who we're going to end up with. I hope we get Princess Bubblegum.
Princess Bubblegum. Yeah, we haven't gotten her.
We also haven't gotten Finn.
We have Jake.
Jake.
There's Jake. And Jake is plush and squishy and cute. And you can use this clip to clip him on your backpack or your keychain. And then you could take Jake with you everywhere you go.
Yes, you could.
Awesome. You fell over, Jake.
He doesn't stand up very well.
Now let's open the Hello Kitty Fashum. So you get one Fashum inside. This is from Series 2, and they're super squishy. It says so right there.
Yep. I hope we get, the little...
What do you want?
Teddy bear, is it?
This, oh,
no,
that
over
one?
Over there, yeah, the little brown one.
Teddy bear, I want the one with the top hat.
Okay.
Oh, it's not a top hat, it's a panda bear.
Panda bear!
Panda bear! That's the one I wanted. I was thinking
it
had...
No.
Oh, no, it is.
It is.
Never mind.
Yep, there is one with a top hat.
Okay.
We think.
So it's a panda bear one.
Panda bear, kitty.
Super squishy, look. You can squish her feet. Right up into her head. Awesome. Now it's time for a Disney Tsum Tsum Mystery Stack Pack Series 1 by Jack's Pacific. These are the ones you can get, and we still need Dale and Lucky. Maybe we'll get Lucky today and get one.
Maybe.
Oh no, we have Dumbo. That is not one of the ones we needed, but it's still super awesome because Dumbo is a great figure.
He is. We haven't been able to find many Dumbos.
Nope. So we'll put his camera together. And then the really cool thing, here's Dumbo. So adorable. I love these a lot. These little Tsum Tsums.
They're really well done. And I'm Shannon really likes Tsum Tsum because of the video game. I don't play the video game. But I just love the collectible nature and the cute little nature of these guys.
Yep. And you can make Dumbo carry the camera.
Now, Shannon probably really likes this because we use cameras all the time. So.
Yeah, I like this camera a lot. And I like that Dumbo hangs up in there.
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Cool.
Good job, Dumbo. Okay.
Two things left.
Looney Tunes by Kidrobot. You can get one of these inside. And today I hope we get Marvin the Martian.
I hope we get Yosemite Sam.
You can get one of these. You want Yosemite Sam.
I do. Really want Yosemite Sam.
Let's see which one it is.
Who'd we get?
Yosemite Sam!
Oh, nice.
So, can you open up his little accessory bag for me? He has two pistols he comes with. These are really cool. They're neat.
Yeah.
I like the color on them. So let's see. Do you just pop it in there?
I think so, yeah.
Does he stand with them crossed or something?
It doesn't show on the thing. Yeah, he could stand with them like that.
They or you can put them that way.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Let's see if we can put it in that way. Yeah, can put it in that way. That's much better.
Yeah, that's perfect.
His beard kind of gets in the way of moving that hand well.
Okay.
But.
There he is.
I can't do a Yosemite Sam.
I say I'm looking for rabbits. Have you seen any rabbits around here? Or ducks? I'd shoot them both.
He's awesome. I hope you like him.
I do.
Look at his hat. So cool.
It is.
All right. So he's going to go back there. And we're going to open our Shopkins Season 4 blind basket. Let's see who's in here. Oh, two Whoa. Good ones. So the first one is a Petkin, and this is Jilly Jam.
Yep. Jilly Jam.
Jilly Jam and...
Jilly Jam and her country jug band.
One of my favorite season fours. It's Peely Potato, and he's a superhero spud.
That's right.
And he flies with mashed potato power like this. I love Peely Potato.
He's really cute.
He is really cute.
I can't believe it took him 4 series to make a potato.
I know. All right, so what was your favorite out of all these things today, Paul?
Okay, I think I'm going with the Rattling Rat wearing the crown.
Oh, wearing Corey crown. Uh-huh. That's pretty nice. Cute. I'm surprised you didn't pick Yosemite Sam.
I thought about it. I also thought about the cat burglar.
All right, well, I'm going to pick the Splashling Mermaid. What was her name? Swimmelina or something? I forgot her name already.
Swimberly.
I'm going with her. What about you guys? Leave a comment down below. Let us know what your favorite thing was. And don't forget to check back later for another new video. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.
See you later. Their Lego minifigure video series.
Or a mini personage minifigura.
Mini personage minifigura. I like that. Thumbs up for a minifigura video. Okay, so this is series 15 of the LEGO Collectibles collectible minifigures line. And